Have you been enjoying the showcase?
I have, very much so. I love some of the bathrooms. I've always wanted one of those huge tubs that you can fit like loads of people in. It'd be great.
I believe you've been performing tonight. Can you tell us a little bit about some of the stuff you've been up to?
I have actually. I've been wandering around and showing some card tricks to some lovely people and genuinely just entertaining everyone as well as entertaining myself, to be honest.
You've had a look around the showcase tonight. Are there any particular things that really caught your eye?
I absolutely love the Versace bathroom. I need that in my life. Actually, my home is quite unusual. I decorate my room with lots of things like bell jars, with curiosities. I really love entomology and taxidermy, which most people don't expect from me. But I love the old, I love the macabre, I love things like that. So,
in terms of taxidermy entomology, are there any particular pieces you've got that you're really in love with?
Oh, that's quite hard. I've got a beautiful frame with lots of different butterflies from around the world that was given to me from a very special person. So.
We really love Killer Magic. Looking back on that, what was the highlight for you? Was there a particular trick you got to do on that you're really proud of?
That's a really hard question because it was all so much fun. I loved every moment of it. And I think for me, one of the best bits was cutting my stomach open in front of those girls. And I don't always want to shock, but the reaction I got from them was really genuine, and that's when I know that I've done it right, when someone really genuinely reacts to something, whether it be scary or something, you know, full of wonder. It just makes it all really, you know, really worth it. It's so good. There's not really much this day and age that we don't understand. Obviously, you're not going to understand all technology, but you understand the general gist of how it works. And with magic, it's the one thing I truly believe that still has that mystery in life, because so much is explained, so much you can find out on the internet, and magic is such an old craft that when you see it, you start going, how? I don't know how that's done. And people love that, and it makes you feel like a child again, where everything was new. And you know, adults sometimes forget that, you know, the inquisitiveness that they had when they were a kid, and I think it's lovely to see that come out in people. Oh, well, I've got a few things up my non-existent sleeves. I'm working on some new TV stuff, but it's all very hush-hush at the moment. I'm also working on a lot more stage stuff, so hopefully you'll see me on a stage near you soon. Well, if you want to stay up to date with my general tomfoolery and day-to-day madness, you can follow me on Twitter or Instagram at Jasz Vegas, spelled JASZ Vegas, or on Snapchat under Jazz_Vegas.